Today we will be doing reading pictures. So all of this is also picture comprehension, which in maths comes under data interpretation. So you have this given in front of you and you have to answer questions based on this picture. So let's see what the questions are. Keep your textbooks open with you so you can see the picture as we go through the questions. The number of vegetable carts. So Bacon 3, how many vegetable carts did you find? 5. See, there are two carts. There is one cart that is selling fruits on it. So we will not count that cart. We only want carts that are selling vegetables, which are 4. Now the number of people selling fruits. How many people are selling fruits? We have 2 people selling fruits. Name 4 fruits on sale in the market. That are 4 fruits that are being sold in the market. You can't see any discount sale. It is sold in the market. So we can see one vegetable cart fellow, fruit cart fellow has apples and bananas. So we write apples, bananas, and we can see one lady sitting with pineapples and oranges. So we write apples, bananas, pineapples, oranges. Next, 5 vegetables being sold in the market. So we have onions, potatoes, brinjals, carrots and cabbages. The number of boys to be seen in the market. We can see how not the men in the market. We want only boys, girls, men and women. So they have asked us only boys. And the boys are 3. So we will write 3. The number of girls in the market, 2. The number of people who brought their own cloth bags to the market, 3. In the same manner, let's also complete this. Observe the picture and complete the flow chart given below it. Again, remember, all of this comes under the maths concept of data interpretation. So count the number of vehicle in the picture and write. We have 1 cycle, 2 motorcycles, 3 cars, 1 bus and 2 auto rickshaws. Now let's answer the questions. That you write the answers to all of these questions in your notebook, because there isn't enough place here. So let's start. Name the vehicles that have stopped at the red signal. And which are those vehicles which have stopped at the red signal? These sides. They have stopped. They have stopped. They are moving. They are moving. So who has stopped at the red signal? 2 cars, 1 motorcycle, 1 rickshaw. Which vehicles are moving at the green signal? Which vehicles do we see moving? Bicycle, car, motorcycle, bus and auto rickshaw. So we will write the names of all 4 of them, all 5 of them. So which vehicles are moving? Car, bike or motorbike, bus, bicycle and auto rickshaw. Because is there an auto rickshaw at the green signal? Yes, there is an auto rickshaw moving at the green signal. So we will also add auto. Next, which vehicles in the pictures cause air pollution? Remember, all vehicles which run on diesel, petrol, even CNG, though lesser, still they do cause air pollution because they are still throwing up smoke in the air. So which will not cause any air pollution? The bicycle. Now which vehicles in the pictures cause air pollution? So we can write all vehicles except bicycle, or you can name them. So that will be auto rickshaw, bus, car and motorcycle. Now which of the vehicles, bicycles, motorcycles, cars, buses, rickshaws are the most in number? So we can see 1, 2 motorbikes, 3 cars, 1 bus, 2 autos. So 3. So we write the answer as 3. And this way we will finish our data interpretation in maths for picture exercises. Kindly subscribe to our channel, like our videos, share our videos, and comment on our videos. If you were helped by these videos or you want us to make any other videos explaining any other concept, please let us know in the comments. Thank you very much.
Do remember to like, share, subscribe, and click the bell icon to stay updated on all of the latest videos. Please let us know in the comment section below what other lessons you would like us to make. We would love to hear from you. Thank you for watching.